The following movie is rated R.
What's it all about?